January 26, 2014, Michael's first day without training wheels. Nice.